Capricorn. I'm here. You're here. We're here. All right. So right now, just shuffling up. You're probably like, eesh, my G. Zodiacs? Are you feeling okay? All right. Truth be told, I do enjoy a good Zodiac read. All right. So I'm just figured we bring it to the channel. And if we like it and we get a little bit of traction, we'll keep it. If not, we'll toss it to the side like everything else. It's cool. You feel me? We don't got to. We can stick to the divine and the karmic energies. It's no sweat. You feel me? But I do like a good Zodiac read. So I figured let's just throw one out here every once in a while. Let's see what's good. And if we like it, it's quick to stick. All right. So you already know, first and foremost, praise the Most High for having us here, giving us another day. All right. Highly favored and protected. Meaning, no weapon formed shall prosper. You heard? Let's go. I'm feeling real gangster right now. Like Mr. Robot. Is that a thing, Mr. Robot? I don't know, but I'm feeling pretty good. Let's see what's going on with the Capricorn gang. My entire chart is Capricorn. So you already know I'm down with it. Like, what's up, bro? Like, oh, you said the reading. We're getting the reading. Okay, cool. We're going to use the Wizard's Tarot for the details. And we use the Classic Rider just to go in to see what's really good. So, influencing the read at this time. Oh my goodness, Queen of Swords. Is that not intimidating? A woman with a sword? Yeah, she could be beautiful, intelligent, discerning, chatty, witty, all of that wonderful stuff, but a sword is scary, man. Maybe she just got some firm boundaries. Maybe she, you know what? What's going on with the Cap gang? That's good, Cap. Oh. Of all the readings, you would be the only one to get something in the challenge position. How is that possible? Nobody else got anything in the challenge. You know what? It's us, right? It's us, right? So they're questioning. Did you actually give up on us? Are we done? Are we really not gonna even attempt to, you know, fix this, make amends? Like, you're really just leaving us there? Somebody clearly wants to come around and reconcile, bring a sense of peace, harmony, and stability to the situation. All right, now. I'm not really sure they're seeing things clearly. I'm being honest with you. Maybe they're seeing some things from their perspective, some things from your perspective, but the whole picture coming together is not quite there. But at the end of the day, they want balance. They want harmony. They want peace. They want Capricorn. You see what I did there? See what okay, let's keep going. All right, let's see what we got. Eight of Wands. I guess it all starts with some sort of communication. In the Moonology deck, I believe it says communication is the key to success. All right? So we got the Three of Wands. So this energy has been waiting for this Queen of Swords, apparently. Or maybe to come back around and fix things with them. But the Queen of Swords, as you can see, she's rather in her zone, looking good. Her single finger holds her sword. You know, and that wonderful wise owl is just chilling there. All right, nonetheless. Looks like they were fantasizing seeing her coming around and making amends, but Capricorn seems to be in their bag. Yeah, celebrating. Yeah, so we're just gonna leave that over there because you're good. You're chilling. Anywho, so let's go. All right, Judgment. All right, so it's looking like this particular energy is recognizing, look, I gotta do something about this. I gotta change the verdict of this bad boy. See, as you can see, they're hanging in suspense. They're suspended right now up in the air. Can't really make any moves on their own. They're forced to see things from another perspective. So we went from not exactly seeing things from anybody's perspective to now being forced to see things from your perspective. All right, so they're seeing that things were combative. It was very hot in the kitchen. They had to get out. You feel me? But nonetheless, it was tension and it shouldn't have been there. So the Queen of Swords put her sword up and she dipped off. What am I going to sit here and entertain you in this for? Who are you to me? Very good. So this energy seems to be having sleepless nights. At least when it comes to thoughts of this Queen of Swords being happy with somebody else. Or just happy. All right, Nine of Wands. They're feeling like a wounded warrior wanting to fight for this, wanting to stand up and let you know, look, I believe in this. Okay, only thing is, they may feel that way, but they're not letting you know. Everything's locked behind that door. My G. Oh, because they're crying over spilled milk. They're not. Okay, so they were waiting for you to come back around. I guess when you came back around, they were going to express their feelings on the situation. And instead, they ended up getting 10 swords. Like, they ended up feeling as if you betrayed them by not coming back around. But they're seeing things differently since you've walked away with the eight of cups, excuse me. So they're seeing things differently since you walked away. Okay, to the point that they're actually devastated. Ew, did I say that? Oh, yeah, I said it. So to the point where they're actually devastated by their quote unquote loss. I want to say win, but loss. Okay. Oof. It's hot in the kitchen. Whoo, let's keep going. The devil. Capricorn showing up in their own reading. So now they're kind of obsessing about the fact that they want to give to the Queen of Swords. They have an offer, a Page of Pentacles. Rather abundant, beautiful, but it's a page. All right. Okay, and it's looking like it's supposed to heal the broken heart of. I'm not sure. Let's get one more on that. Of the Queen of Wands. So their intention is to heal her. They want to make nice. They want to play. They want to be friends. All right. Very attracted to this Queen of Wands. Extremely attractive. And as you can see, they're over here fantasizing. Feet kicked back. Oh, yeah. Things are going to be good. Just going to do this and have my Queen of Wands back in my life. No longer the Queen of Swords. Get out of here. I feel him. Okay. He's only thinking about victory, success, getting this together, getting this accomplished. He matches her. He's like, look, she matches my fly. I need to bring harmony to the situation. All right. Only thing is, once again, as I've been saying in every single reading, he's about to blow a fuse. All right. So he's got to figure out the intricate details of the matter. Nonetheless, I do see this gentleman, this gentle masculine energy, coming around and making nice with this Queen of Wands. Yes, they are both in the same energies. Yes, this is my twin flame card. Yes. I see the Six of Cups, the soulmate recognition from the past life. So who knows who the soulmate is for you? But you know that God's definitely got his hands all over this. So let's leave this in the hands of the Most High right here. Love and light to everybody. I hope you enjoyed. This is our first completion of the zodiac since I said I was gonna do it. I hope you enjoy. Love and light.